Armin, why did you choose to get hair transplants?
I wanted permanent results on my head.
As opposed to a pill or solution?
Yeah, I mean, I took the pill. I felt I didn't need to take medication in my body all my life, so I decided to come in and do hair transplants.
Cool. Why did you choose Samson?
I had some friends who had been, I mean, I had some friends that had done the work. So that convinced me to come in because it was, I mean, they had great results, natural results. So I came in, sat down with Bill and Tina, and basically went from there on.
Cool. How was it? How was that first consultation with Bill and Tina?
It was great. I mean, it was something that I liked because they were so comfortable. It was like they didn't pursue to sell the business to me. They basically told me the process of hair transplant, and that was it.
And you weren't getting that from other hair transplant places?
Well, I had gone to one other place before I came in, which was, well, 2 years before. And no, I remember how they tried to sell me everything with the cameras, putting it on my head, and all that kind of stuff. So no, they were comfortable, Tina and,
You say comfortable. In what way did they make you comfortable? Like,
I mean, they did not scare me away, basically. They told me how the process is, the healing process, what results I'll get, how long it'll take me to get the results. They're honest, basically. Bill made me feel like, if you see him, if you talk to him, you'll notice what kind of a person he is, and he will show you and tell you basically straight up what you're gonna get.
so tell me about your biggest concern going into your first procedure.
I was being cut up,
Okay.
basically. That was the biggest fear I had.
All right, and how did it go?
I was a joke. It was, I mean, piece of cake. I never thought it would be so painful. Well, it was a word basically not sleeping over. Put
Okay.
it that way.
All right. Okay. And then, was there any other concerns you had?
The second concern I had was how natural it'll look.
Okay. And are you happy with the results?
They did a good job. I mean, people can't tell.
So you're happy with it?
Oh, I'm thrilled with it.
What about the scarring?
I mean, it was nothing, basically. It healed really fast, and it just looks like a regular scar you'll have on the leg or something. A cut, basically, beyond your head. That
Cool.
doesn't show.
Cool. So your fear of scarring was also shown not to be.
Yeah, that was one concern I had too, so people would not know I had any surgery on my head.
Right. So
So
all three. So all three of your major concerns, the hairline, the naturalness look, the pain, and also the scarring. All three of those chose not to be a big issue at all, right?
No, absolutely not.
And how would you sum up the procedure itself? What is it like to you?
8 hour dentist.
8 hour
Being at
dentist.
the dentist for 8 hours.
Okay. I'm sitting down with Bill and Tina. That experience, once you get in and meet the people behind Samson, what was that like?
Oh, they make me feel like home. They put it that way. I still stop by here every time when I'm in the area. They still treat me like I'm part of the group. Like, they did not push me away after my procedure.
Were they there for you after your procedure?
Oh
Like
my
if
God.
you
Oh
had a
yes. They followed up, definitely followed up with me first 2 weeks. And then I came in for the first 3 months for the laser work. So you always every time I came in, I talked to them. I felt great. So, I mean, after you meet them, you'll understand what kind of people they are.
So, Armin, to the people that are watching this video, that get to see it and are thinking about hair transplants, what would you say to them as a patient? As one that's been through it, I should say.
Yeah, well, come in, try them out, talk to them, come to Samsung, and you'll see what I'm talking about. They will treat you and show you everything from point A to point B. So definitely stop in if you guys are thinking of doing hair transplant.